my dear students. I am Ms. Munazza Sayed. Welcome you all to Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School. Today, I am going to teach you English subject of grade 2. So children, in our last period, we have summarized the story. Then we went for textbook exercise, right? And I have given you the homework to complete that. Have you all completed? Who not? Just tell me. Yes, I have given you the homework that rewrite the sentences which we have already solved by using an apostrophe S, right? So I told you to complete that in your HW book, and below that we were having some of the sentences again to use apostrophe and S, okay? That I said you to complete in the textbook itself, only in textbook. The question is above mentioned that rewrite these sentences in your notebook. But what I said you to complete those sentences in textbook itself. Okay. So today we are going to solve the other part of the textbook exercise. Open your textbooks. Page number 6. We have the next point, vocabulary. In the story, Kira was a caterpillar when she was young. When she grew up, she became a beautiful butterfly. So what we have to do here now, we have to match these animals with their young ones. Now, butterfly's young one is caterpillar. Correct. Means pehle caterpillar, baad mein kira butterfly bani. Correct. So now we have to match these animals with their young one. First one we have here, S E A L, seal. Seal's young one is pup. P-U-P, pup. So what you do first, match here. When the pup grew up, it will become a seal. And children, with the pencil, what you have to do? Answers you have to write. First one's answer is B. Then give a comma, so we can go for the next number. Okay? Take out your pencils and start writing now. Second one is B E A R, bear. B E A R. So its young one is C U B, cub. Match this here to the D one, and we will write here second one's answer is D. We will just write the numbers, children. Answers we will write afterwards. Third one dash, give a space and comma. Fourth one dash, give a space and comma. And the last one is fifth one, give a dash and give a full stop because it ends here. Third one is F R O G, frog. F R O G, frog. Frog's young one is tadpole. A one. Match it here. Third one's answer is A one. डी पी ओ एल ई। फोर्थ वंस इज ऑलरेडी डन, हॉर्स, हॉर्सेस, यंग वन इज फॉल। सो फोर्थ वंस आंसर इज ई, वी विल राइट हियर। एंड द लास्ट फिफ्थ वन इज कंगारू। कंगारूज यंग वन इज जॉय, जे ओ ई वाई। This one, C one. So take a line and match it to C, and right here also C. Okay. Written children, match it properly and write the answers also correct. Okay. Yes, children. So we have now joined that, and we have written the answers too. What we have to do next is we have to go for the dictionary work, the next point of this textbook exercise. I'll erase this, then we can do that. Okay. If you will see here on the board, children, we have the next point, dictionary work. Arrange these words in the A, B, C order. Now, A, B, C order means alphabetical order. Here we have the words like flower, leaf, home, girl, hand, box, ball. Now, alphabetical order means we have to write the word first here which starts from A. Then we have to go for the next words. So, here we don't have, children, the word starting from letter A. So what we will see? B1. Okay. So here we have letter, we have the word starting from letter B. Two are there. Okay. First one, here we have box and ball. So what we have to do? We have to write both of them in first one box. First one dash? No. What we will do? Now B is common. So after B we will see. Now in the first box after B O is there. And here after B A is there. So in the alphabetical order A comes first or O comes first? A. Very good. So this B A double L ball, we will write in the first dash. So children, whenever we will have the same letter, the words starting from the same letter, like B is here and B is here also. But whenever we will see these kind of words, what we will do? We will see the second letter. So now here second letter A, A comes before O. Actually it's starting of the alphabet. So what we will write here now? B, A, double L, ball. Now after ball, what will come? B, O, X, box. B, O, X, box. Now after B, what comes, children, in the alphabetical order? C. Good. After C, D, then E, then F. Okay. So we don't have here, children, the words starting from
सी डी एंड ई एंड वी हैव द वर्ड स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम एफ लेटर दैट इज फ्लावर. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर एफ एल ओ डब्ल्यू ई आर. After F, what comes? G. Good. So we'll write here, girl. After G, what comes? H. But here we have two words starting from the same letter, hand and home. What I said you to do, children, then? We will see the second letter of the word. Here the second letter is A and here the second letter is O. So which word will come first? Correct. Hand. H-A-N-D. Hand. Then will come H O M E, home. Then after that in alphabets, after H will come I J K L. Now we don't have the word starting from I J K, but we have the word starting from letter L. And what's that? Leave. Last one is leaf, L-E-A-F, leaf. Complete that, children. Till then, we will read the spellings. B-A-L-L, ball. B-O-X, box. F-L-L. O W E R flower. G I R L girl. H A N D hand. H O M E home. L E A F leave. Next point of this lesson is writing, children. Look at this picture. It shows how a caterpillar grows into a butterfly. If you are writing done, children, I will erase this. Then I will zoom this picture. Clear. Now see. Look at this picture now, children. It shows how a caterpillar grows into butterfly. See here, children, in this picture we can understand the whole story, how the small soft caterpillar became a beautiful butterfly. See here, when the caterpillar was small, means not grew up, it will leave on a leaf, you can see here. Then what happened? As Kira felt hungry, in the same way the caterpillar will eat many leaves. Then they want to sleep in something soft. So what they will do? See here, you can see with the white thread coming out of the caterpillar's mouth, they will spin a cocoon. See, this is a caterpillar, but what they will do, they will spin a cocoon around themselves, then they will be in the cocoon for many days, for a long time. Then, at the sunny morning, this cocoon will broke into pieces. Then see, you can see how the butterfly is coming out of the cocoon. Understood? We have the exercise related to this picture also on the next page here, children, on page number 7. See on page number 7 now. Put these sentences in the correct order by numbering them 1 to 5. Here are 5 sentences. But the letters we have here, like A, B, C, D, and E. But what we have to do? We have to give them the number from 1 to 5 here in these boxes. Okay. Write the sentences in your notebook. Add 2 more sentences about the butterfly. So children, before this also we have solved the exercise. Like we have to give the numbers to the first point, then the second. Here are the sentences are mixed. What we have to do? We have to give the numbers in sequence to them. First of all, we will read all this. A1, after 5 or 6 days, the egg hatches and a caterpillar is born. After a few weeks, it makes a ball of thread. It goes inside to sleep. The caterpillar eats leaves and grows bigger and bigger every day. After 15 days, a beautiful butterfly comes out of the shell. A butterfly begins its life as a tiny egg on the leaf of a plant. So children, these are mixed. Okay, so what will come from among these points? First one, that a butterfly begins its life as a tiny egg on the leaf of a plant. So this is the first one. Uske baad kya hota hai? After 5 or 6 days, the egg hatches and a caterpillar is born. So the egg will broke into pieces and the caterpillar will born. So that is the second point. Right here, 2. Then what will happen? The caterpillar eats leaves and grows bigger and bigger every day. Then, after a few weeks, it makes a ball of a thread, means cocoon. It goes inside to sleep. Then the last will, after 15 days, a beautiful butterfly comes out of the shell. Now we have numbered all these sentences. So what your homework will be, children? You have to write these sentences. Not this sequence, children. That sequence. Like first, second, third, fourth, and the last one is fifth. But you have to add 2 more sentences about the butterfly at the end. Okay, this will be your HW, H for home, W for work, and this you have to complete in your English HW book. Okay, fine. Now we have next, children, listening task. What we have to do here is, as before this also we have solved many tasks in this way, I will play the audio. You have to listen and you have to Tell the words which you heard already. Have you numbered those sentences, children? Okay. I'll erase that. Don't forget to write HW there, children. See, we have the listening task. Listen to some facts about spiders and complete the paragraph. This is the paragraph about spiders. We have to listen the words and we have to fill these blanks. How many blanks are here? 6. See, you can see the small number here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the last one is 6. Are you all ready, children? Okay, I'll play the audio. Listen carefully.
Listen to some facts about spiders and complete the paragraph.
A spider has 8 legs and 8 eyes. It has 2 small sharp teeth. A spider can eat only liquid food. It can make 6 different types of silk. A spider's web is very strong. It is very sticky and it is used to catch insects. All spiders can spin a web. Their parents don't have to teach them how to spin webs. A spider can live up to 2 years.
Okay. Now what we will do, I will play the audio again, then I will pause after each sentence so we can discuss and we can write. Okay?
Listen to some facts about spiders and complete the paragraph.
A spider has 8 legs and 8 eyes.
What's the sentence is? A spider has how many legs? 8. E-I-G-H-T. 8 legs and 8 E-Y-E-S eyes. Okay?
Has 2 small sharp teeth.
What? It has 2 small sharp teeth. Good. T double E T H. Teeth.
A spider can eat only liquid food. It can make 6 different types of silk.
It can make dash different types of silk. How many different types of silk, children? 6. Good. So we have to write the spelling here. S-I-X. 6.
A spider's web is very strong. It is very sticky and it is used to catch insects.
A spider's web is very strong. It is very sticky and it is used to catch dash. What it is used to catch? Insects. Good. So we have to write here. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. As we are telling insects. Means many insects are there. Okay. The last blank we have to fill. And here we go.
All spiders can spin a web. Their parents don't have to teach them how to spin webs. A spider can live up to 2 years.
Okay. So the last point is all spiders can spin a web. W-E-B. Web. Now, you might have written the answers. If not, you can write. Till then, I can read the paragraph from start to end. Okay? And simultaneously, you have to cross-check whether you have written correct or no. A spider has 8 legs and 8 eyes. It has 2 small sharp teeth. It can make 6 different types of silk. A spider's web is very strong, is very sticky, and it is used to catch insects. All spiders can spin a web. Their parents don't have to teach them how to spin webs. A spider can live up to 2 years. Okay? Now children, the next point is speaking. Imagine that you are a butterfly. Wow! Just children, imagine you are a beautiful butterfly. Take turns to ask and answer these questions with your friends. Now what you have to imagine, first of all, yourself as a butterfly. And the next, your friend. You have to ask each other the questions. Like, you can start, I am a butterfly, I will go to that tree or that leaf, you can. So this speaking activity you have to do with your friend. So write here HW. Turn the page, children. Yeah. See, my word bank. What we have here? My word bank. Means here we have the meaning of some particular words. First one, joy. Joy means what? Great happiness. Means extra happiness. The team danced with joy when they won the game. Similar word for joy is delight. K-N-O-C-K, knock. Knock means what? To hit something like a door, to make a sound, so that people on the other side can hear. Please knock on the door when you come in, because the bell is not working. Similar word for knock is tap. Tiny. T-I-N-Y, tiny. Tiny means what? Very small. These clothes are so tiny. Similar word for tiny is little. Wish. W-I-S-H. Wish. Wish means want or hope for something. I wish I could go on a trip every month. Similar word for wish is dream. Amazing India. See now, we have the facts here. We have the information about our India, that what we have. See here. The Sri Rangam Butterfly Park near Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu is the largest butterfly park in Asia. We have the separate butterfly park, children. It was opened in October 2015. It is home to colorful butterflies like the orange tip butterfly, the blue glassy tiger butterfly, the peacock butterfly, the tiger butterfly, and many more. We have here 4 types of butterfly, and they are beautiful too. Yes, children, isn't it? See, our first one is blue glassy tiger butterfly. Second one is peacock butterfly. Third one is monarch butterfly. And fourth one is orange tip butterfly. So children, in this way, we have completed the textbook exercise of this lesson. What was the name of the lesson? Lesson number one, Kira the Caterpillar. In the next period, we will see something else and that will be interesting too. Till then, you have to complete that homework, what I told you to write in your notebook. Okay, thank you.